Dad, Colin and I have been friends since we were like nine. So I got to be one of the first people to hold this sweet little baby when she was born. And today I have the honor of standing up here for Kyle and Camille and their parents and Chloe's aunts and uncles and all those who have come before Chloe. And today I get to be one of the first people to hug her on her new birthday. So it is a day of rejoicing. Chloe, I'm going to ask you, do you believe that Jesus Christ is the Son of God and he died for your sins and was raised again that you would have new life? Yes. Baptize you in the name of the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit to walk in the newness of life.
This is Ruben Perez, and we first met Ruben down at the Grace Fellowship neighborhood. He keeps our community garden in top shape during the spring. He does a very good job of it, so if you're passed by there and you see it in top shape, Ruben's the guy that takes care of that garden and works with Joy Delzell and Dave Delzell. But Ruben has been touched by Highlands Hospitality. He says when he comes here that all that he experiences is joy and love and people that are just happy, and they're happy that he's here. And he says, I love that, and I want to be part of this church because of the hospitality that has been expressed to him. Another recipient of our hospitality. Ruben, do you believe that Jesus Christ is the Son of God? Upon that confession of faith, what you're confessing is that God is going to do for you what you can't do for yourself, and that's to remove all your sin. And you no longer will be a victim, you'll be a victor. God's going to take you, the same resurrecting power that raised Jesus from the dead is the same power that's going to raise you up to walk in newness of life. And God is going to baptize you in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, so that all your sins will be forgiven. And right now, even as we speak, there's a party that's about to begin in heaven. And this is your family that's going to walk with you and journey with you, because we're all learning the ways of Jesus. And we're going to help you, and you're going to help us, and we're going to help each other cross the finish line when it's all said and done. Do you believe that?